You may have noticed that Google Chrome for Windows creates a bunch of different processes when it's running. What's the deal with all those processes?
Subscribe and press bell icon and never miss another update from Tweak Library.
Hello everyone, this is Shivani and you're watching Tweak Library. In today's video, I'll tell you how you can disable Google Chrome multiple processes. So let's get started. On number 1, kill Chrome processes using Google Chrome Task Manager. You can use the Google Chrome Task Manager to view and close any Chrome process on your computer. In order to kill multiple processes, open Google Chrome and follow these steps to kill them using the inbuilt Task Manager. Click on the 3-dot Chrome browser setting icon located in the upper right corner of the Chrome screen. From the drop-down menu, click on More Tools and then click on Task Manager option in the side menu that appears. This will open the Google Chrome Task Manager. Click on the Chrome process that you want to shut down and then click on the End Process button. This will kill selected Chrome process, preventing it from using resources on your computer. On number 2, stop Google Chrome background apps. Even if you close the Chrome browser, Google continues to run processes in the background. This happens when you install Chrome plugins and Chrome extension with a default tendency to continue running in the background. However, you can prevent Google Chrome background apps by following these steps. Click on the 3-dot Chrome browser settings icon located at the top right corner of your screen and then click on Settings in the drop-down menu. On the Settings screen, scroll down and click the Advanced option to expand the Settings screen. Scroll down the expanded Settings screen to look for System option. Under this, uncheck the option that says Continue running background apps when Google Chrome is closed. On number 3, close tabs that are unused. While browsing the internet, many times we tend to open multiple tabs and then forget to close them, thereby letting them consume unnecessary RAM. Hence, it's beneficial if we keep a check on which tabs are left unused and close them to reduce Chrome memory usage. On number 4, remove unwanted extension in Chrome browser. It has been noticed that faulty browser extension also leads to unwanted consumption of RAM and may interfere with normal browsing. Hence, it's recommended that you look out for the faulty browser extension and remove or disable them in order to limit Chrome memory usage. On number 5, check for malware infections. A PC when infected by malware infections result in its abnormal functioning. This may also hamper normal Chrome browsing as its malware infection can affect its browser, thereby increasing memory usage. For this, one should always keep an anti-malware installed and updated. If you do not have one, we recommend Advanced System Protector by SysTweak, which is one of the best anti-malware or spyware programs. So that's it for today's video. We hope you liked our video. If yes, then give us a big thumbs up. Also, for more such videos, subscribe to our channel.